O Allah, bless those faces that are burnt by the heat of the sun. O Allah, bless those cheeks that place themselves on the grave of Hussein ibn Ali. O Allah, bless those hearts that are sorrowful for us. O Allah, bless those voices that are raised in agony due to our calamity. These are amongst the words that Imam Jafar ibn Muhammad al-Sadiq, salawatullahi wa salamu alayhi, famously said regarding the Ziyara of Imam Hussain alayhi salam.